I'm going to start off with a song called Faraway Voice. This tour has been absolutely marvellous, and it's great to be here tonight in Croydon, Fairfield Halls. I don't think it could have been as great and as brilliant as it was without the amazing band who have been just so wonderful. I'd like to welcome them onto the stage tonight, the band. Okay, this next song that we're going to do is the second single. This song is the title track from the album. It's called Call of the Search. I won't spend my life waiting for an angel to descend, searching for a rainbow with an end. Now that I've found you, I'll call off the search, and I won't spend my nights gazing at the stars up in the sky, never have known this world that I see. This next song that I'm going to do is a song that Mike Batt, my producer, has written, and he's here tonight is on the piano, so really lucky to have him. And this is my favourite song that he's written. It's called Blame It on the Moon.
Thank you.
This next song I wrote sort of in the lead up to the Iraq war. The song's really about, you know, that decision, you know, not knowing whether you're right or wrong. Here it is. This song is called Spider's Web, and it's going to be on the next album.
If a black man is racist, is it okay? When it's the white man's racism that made him that way? 'Cause the bully's the victim, they say. By some sense, they're all the same. 'Cause the spider's web. The piano keys are black and white, but they sound like a million colors in your mind. I could tell you to go to war, or I could march for peace and fighting no more. Sound like a million colors in your mind. or should we chase the moments away? Should we live? Should we give? Spiders when the piano keys are black and white, but they sound like a million colors in your far away. Some know it's with them every day. You are the reason we found us, so thank you, stars. There are no winds that can blow. To be apart, to some it's a feeling in the heart, and when you're out there on your own, it's the way back home. When you know it will always be there. Some call it fate, some call it love, some call it guidance from above. You are the reason we found love, so thank you, stars. Thank you. So thank you, stars. So thank you, cigarettes you like, one after the other. Won't help you forget him when you're losing your lover.
When we first moved to the UK, my family, we first lived in Belfast. This next song is about living in a place like Belfast where, you know, there are certain troubles and political issues, but still the people are the same and as lovely as anywhere else. Here it is. This is a song called Belfast.
Got a ticket to the fast city where the bells don't really ring. Getting off the plane, the cold air rushes like bullets through my brain. And I'm divided between it's not about what animal you've got. It's about being able to fly. It's about dying 9 times. Going up to falls where the old man I used to know. The paintings on the walls of release are colorful, but they are no motifs. And I'm divided between penguins and cats, but it's not about
I think the band are now going to go and leave me to do a few numbers out here by myself. This first song I'm going to do is a song called Down the Stairs to the Sun. It was actually on the first B-side of the first single. Here it is.
Hypnotized by a strange delight under a lilac tree. I made wine from the lilac tree, lost my heart in its recipe. It made me see what I want to see and be what I want to be. But I think more than I ought to think. I do things I never should do. I drink much more than I ought to drink, because it brings me back you.
I really want to introduce you guys to the band individually. On the guitar here, we have a man who's played with all the greats. It's Jimmy Cregan. On the drums, it's Henry Spinetti. On the bass, it's Lisa Featherston. On the trumpet and keyboard, we have these two guys who are just so hilarious. If I go to trumpet, it's Dominic Glover. On the keyboards, the second half of the two funny guys is Matt Condon. And on the piano, I am so grateful to have worked with this man the last 2 years and to have made this album, and also really pleased that he's come out on tour with us and has played the piano absolutely amazingly. It's Mike Batt.
Let's go and throw all the songs we know into the sea, you and me. All these years and no one heard, I'll show you in spring. It's a treacherous thing we missed. You hissed the love cats. We missed. couldn't get closer than this. The way we walk, the way we talk, the way we stalk, and the way we kiss. We slip through the sheets while everyone's sleeping, getting bigger, brighter, and wiser. Let's go and throw all the songs we know into the sea, you and me, all these years and no one heard. I'll show you in spring, treacherous thing we missed. You hiss the love of cats. We missed you, hiss the love of cats. You're so wonderfully, 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 wonderfully pretty. You know that I'd do anything for you. We should have each other for dinner. We should have each other with cream. Then curl up by the fire, get up for a while. It's the grooviest thing, it's a perfect dream. Into the sea, all these years and no one heard. I'll show you in sprints, treacherous thing we miss. You hiss the love cat. So slightly, I don't know, baby, did we? Now I've forgotten how to kiss you, but I know that in the night I still miss you and all the love we had. When I was Joan of Arc and you were Jack, but feeling richer, and the earth stood still as I took a picture of all the love we had. When I was Joan of Arc and you were Jack the Lad, my mind is holding memories, 'cause we spent the time to fight. Then different roads we both have wandered, but I know I'll never say that we squandered all the love we had. When I was Joan of Arc and you were Jack the Lion. When I was Joan.
song I'm going to do is written by a composer who I hugely admire. His name is Randy Newman. It's called I Think It's Going to Rain Today.
broken windows and empty hallways, a pale dead moon in a sky streaked with gray. Human kindness is overflowing, and I think it's going to rain today. Scarecrows dressed in the latest styles, with frozen smiles to chase love away. Human kindness is overflowing, and I think it's going to rain today. Kick it down the street, that's no way to treat a friend. Right before me, the signs implore me, help the needy and show them the way. Human kindness is all.
You are the tiger burning bright.
Okay, this next song, I wrote it while I was ironing. And it's really about an enraged housewife who's just murdered her husband. It's called Shirt of a Ghost.
Mary at home, as always, was ironing a pale shirt of a ghost, trying to straighten out every crease of his being and the emptiness where she was lost. 10 minutes before, she had her man drying in the summer's breeze. Their love had been held by a little red peg, but it was just a moment seized, 'cause he flew away on a memory where most people fade away. And now she's left with a shirt of a ghost. Yeah, she's left with a shirt of a ghost. Before he ran away to a stranger's hands and feet, and as it turned, she saw them play among the soap, water, and heat. 'Cause he flew away on a memory where most lovers fade away. But now she's left with a shirt of a ghost. She's left with a shirt of a ghost. 10 minutes before, the shirt was stained in anger and greed, and it smelled of revenge from her broken heart and the shirt his body knows. She's left with a shirt of a ghost. Yeah, she's left with a shirt of a ghost. 'Cause he flew away on a memory where most bodies fade away. But now she's left with a shirt of a ghost. Yeah, she's left with a shirt of a ghost. Yeah, she's left with a shirt of a ghost.
Thank you so much to everyone for coming out here tonight. And this is a special night because it's the last day of the tour, and there's just so many people that I'd like to thank. I mean, obviously the band, who have been absolutely, you know, great. And most importantly, the people who work behind the scenes, who, you know, just everyone has been absolutely amazing. Thank you. Thank you very much, guys. This is the last song I'm going to do tonight. You might recognize it.
How can I think I'm standing strong, yet feel the air beneath my feet? Feels so wrong. How can misery feel so sweet? How can you let me watch you sleep, then break my dreams the way you do? God in so deep. Why did I fall in love with you? This is the closest thing to crazy I have ever been. Feeling 22, acting 17. This is the nearest thing to crazy I have ever known. I was never crazy on my own, and now I know that there's a link between the two. Being close to craziness and being close to you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I do one more song? Okay, I started tonight's gig with a song I'd written about a singer who I hugely, hugely admire. Her name is Eva Cassidy. The song is called The Anniversary Song.
Today has been a special day, an anniversary, a request that you play your piano as the evening lights slowly fade. I never knew I'd get this all dear. Never had a reason to live so long, and the Lord's been like my shadow ever since I was grown. No one ever knew it would turn out this way. A birthday with apologies for all the tears and regrets. I've always saved your poetry for all the years when we forget. I never knew I'd get this old dear. Never had a reason to live so long, and the Lord's been like my shadow ever since I was grown. No, I never knew it would turn out this way. So sing to me softly as the days turn to night.
A child dies completely unnecessarily as a result of extreme poverty every 3 seconds. There we go. That's another one. Somebody's daughter. Somebody's son. And the thing is, all these deaths are avoidable.